No.
So, Billie Eilish, again. I like singing Billie Eilish because her music's good. I have nothing to say. And I have nothing to say. Like, I just don't have anything to say. This is not gonna be a funny intro because I just
don't have anything to say.
I wanted to do this with, like, kind of, because the song is, like, really pretty and angelic, and I wanted to put, like, the echo effect on it. But every time I do that, I always have, like, a group of people being like, oh, I don't want to listen to it because you're, like, auto-tuning your voice. It's not auto-tuned. I don't know how to auto-tune. So I might do, like, this version, but also do another version, like, an audio recorded version of it, if that makes sense. Now that I'm not working, I've had more opportunities to work on music for the past week and a half. And that's why I've been posting a little bit more, because my thing was always, I'm busy with work. I'm not busy with work anymore. It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying is it like you? Ooh. What did I do? Never been the type to let someone see. I didn't do that smile that you gave to me even when you felt like dying, because I don't know how it goes. Thank you so much for watching this cover of I Love You by Billie Eilish. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Click subscribe if you would like to see more from me. I really appreciate you being here and watching. Thank you, and I will see you in the next one.